it for Kane. He's center wide open, Gustafson! The first NHL goal for Erik Gustafson!
Similar spot to where Patrick Kane put it in the first period. Blocker side, a high riser. You see the torque on the stick. He beats him on that blocker side. His first ever NHL goal.
Schmaltz fakes the turn. Gustafson scores!
Schmaltz sets up Gustafson for the one-timer. Hayden's working in front. He and Grizzlick in a one-on-one battle. And it's just a slap shot from 60 feet just inside the post on the glove side.
Murphy across to Gustafson, able to elude a check. He cuts in, centered it, they score! A tap-in for Yurko. What a pay play by Erik Gustafson.
Little shimmy, gets around Armia. Soft coverage by the Jets. And Yurko, the good kid, with a second.
All-knowing, all-seeing. A huge part of these Blackhawk telecasts. We love him. Here's a chance for the Hawks. Right to the goal. Score, Gustafson. Set in by DeBrincat.
Boy, Erik Gustafson just shot out of a cannon. Little backhand, forehand, bar down.
Looking for Patrick Kane. Where's Sharp? The pass across for Gustafson. Says goal! Erik Gustafson set up by Patrick Kane.
And watch Patrick Kane put the brakes on. He finds the fourth man coming. That's Gustafson. Boy, they've got great chemistry. You see a lot of Kane to Gustafson, Gustafson to Kane. This time Gustafson puts it behind Carter Hutton. Ties it at one.
I don't think the goaltenders see anything significantly different on that either.
Great Deacon score on the tuck-in. Gustafson has made this a one-goal game.
He looked like a goal scorer there. This Deke, that is something, because Braden was thinking about the poke check. Watch Braden's stick come out a little bit there, misses it, and then Gustafson, the defenseman, able to step around, but here's the lucky bounce. All around, Anisimov will get the primary assist, but here it is. Gustafson makes it a 3-2 game.
Gustafson's got it, moving in, and takes a shot, and he scores. And Chicago wins it in overtime, 5-4.
Crawford is out there. They are thrilled because the Chicago Blackhawks were behind by 2 goals twice in this hockey game, came back to tie it up, and now they get to go home.
And Perreault couldn't pick it up. It's taken by Keith. Gustafson's one-timer scores! Erik Gustafson, we're tied!
By the entry and the perfect pass by Keith. So Gustafson did not have to stop the puck and shoot it. He was able to one-time it.
Across to Gustafson. Little give and go, and then Gustafson one times it home. Staying red hot. Gustafson, a power play goal, and the Hawks extend their lead.
7 skaters on the ice with under a half minute left. In the Sooner penalty, Gustafson scores! It's a Chicago game winner for Erik Gustafson.
He was forcing the puck, trying to get it to Kane, trying to get it to DeBrincat, and then finally DeBrincat.
Now Gustafson, right circle, scores! It's a one-goal game here in Boston.
With the way they were exchanging, and they got the Bruins on their heels, guessing where the puck was, guessing who to cover, and then watch right there, Patrick Kane, Duncan Keith, and then here comes Gustafson, walks in with all of that time, all that space, and he's got quite a shot. When you give him that much of a runway to walk down, he's probably not going to miss many times.
That's the 12th goal of the season for Gustafson.
Gustafson, and scores!
Right on cue, Erik Gustafson with his 13th goal of the year.
No blood. He got caught on that high give and go. Once Gustafson gave it to Taves, kind of turned and he lost sight of Gustafson ever so slightly, only for a split second, but it was enough for him to go in, get that shot, and use the screens in front to tie this up.
Now it's taken by Forsling. The other way, Gustafson walked in, right to the point, he couldn't score! Erik Gustafson!
The beautiful move there by Erik Gustafsson. Instead of taking a shot from about 55 feet out, he walks in about 20 feet. He goes outside, he goes inside, and he goes short side on Carter Hart.
Shot up to the point. Here's Gustafsson's shot. Score! With a long-range shot by Erik Gustafsson.
And he just, see the little look he had? That's when you got it going. He didn't bury his head and just fire it. He had a little look. And then he fires it by the guy coming out at him, just misses that first leg. Bobby Orr, I've said it before, he always said, get it by the ankle and you'll hit the net. He did a perfect job of that.
And so the Hawks are within one.
Bush?
Yeah.
And Chicago scores with Keith shooting one through traffic, and it's redirected perhaps on the way through.
So look, Keith with the pass, one-timer. Wow. Watch this one. That is almost perfect as far as the shot.
Kane sends it in for Strome. To the slot, Gustafsson scores! Erik Gustafsson! Top shelf on Fleury.
Strome finds Gustafsson and looking behind Fleury. There's DeBrincat in behind. But the quick play. And then skate one way and shoot back the other way. Almost in the same exact spot that DeHaan put his shot. Glove side. This one, Fleury sees it, but he can't stop it.
Face-off win for Chicago. And they score! Right off the hop through the traffic. Only the second shot of the game.
This is a clean win. There's about four or five guys at one point in front of Pekka's vision here. And a good shot by Gustafsson. He just pulls it past the traffic.
Tried to clear, had his stick break on the play. So he has Lowry, stick shot, score! Erik Gustafsson wires it high, short side.
It's almost like a 5-on-3 at this point, a nice pass. So
back to Cuckoo. Oh, sorry, that's Gustafsson, his wrister.
Erik Gustafsson, a 45-foot wrist shot.
Watch the shot and watch the traffic in front. There's the fake shot. That allows Highmore to get out front. There's literally four bodies. And Hellebuck is looking to the left side. Can't quite see it. Perfectly placed shot, too. Boy, that thing had eyes. There was not a lot of room there by 2-3 Winnipeg Jets off the post. That's a great shot.